It's pretty hard to find a driver who actually supports traffic enforcement cameras in Cleveland.
It's frustrating, aggravating.
It's unfair, and this should not be right.
And now they will have the chance to put the brakes on them for good. Cleveland City Council voted to put the fate of the cameras on the November ballot. Councilman Joe Simperman of Ward 3 believes his constituents will vote it down, and he says he'll follow suit.
Because they do not do what they're supposed to do. They're supposed to make life safer. Sure, they slow people down, but you see an increase in the number of rear-end collisions, and you see people speeding as soon as they pass the cameras.
Dozens of red light and speed cameras are positioned throughout the city to catch violators and send tickets through the mail to the vehicle's registered owner. The tickets have generated over $5.1 million in 2014 alone. In the past, city leaders have said it's not about revenue, but about safety. But many disagree, including members of a grassroots effort called the Camera Removal Team, who say the cameras violate a driver's right to due process.
And the person themselves has to prove themselves innocent. You're assumed guilty until you prove yourself innocent.
More than 6,000 signatures had already been gathered to get the camera issue on the ballot. But while in support of the people, Councilman Jeff Johnson questions the validity of the petition.
They don't allow for stale signatures, meaning more than a year. For candidates, but for some reason that loophole allows for issues. So some of these signatures go as far back as 2010.
But supported or not, the days of the traffic camera may be numbered. In Cleveland, Jennifer Jordan, Fox 8 News.